Our hubris shone like a black star. For our technology, our war machines, were your kin. How easily you turned them against us. We were forced to older means. Not circuits, nor light, but flesh and disease. Our horrors passed. Our ravaged outer colonies became gardens. We cultured the infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed, but only just. The Helminth was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao. We took our greatest, volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested. But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield, biodrones under our command. The Warframes, all of them failures. Surprised? They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them to grave. This is all you know, Hun Ho, but there is a hidden half. A secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the Void.
Star Child, repairs continue. Allow me to test vestigial precepts for a moment. Like, caring.
Operator, you need to stop this. You could suffer permanent harm from Umbra's memory. What if you internalize all this?
I feel like he's leading me to the truth about Balus. Right now, it's all I have to go on.
Balus must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area. Down. We need to take care of those mimics. Keep searching. They are here somewhere. Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that Warframe? See him? Operator? Advise you approach with caution. Chance. Use chance.
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on and on. All of these go into the Jade Light.
Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jiran?
How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Aiza, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine. To live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you would have to imagine. A lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A Warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
Who's going to what?
Balas. He's going to kill my... his... son. Aiza.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
Before the vain faith, our people held dualism as truth. That all things were of two parts. Mind and body. Consciousness and matter. Of our world. And the void. It was from there But our answer finally came. Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the Saruman survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The Warframes the body, and they the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place, but do not underestimate these devils somehow. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we could...
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prepare the landing craft, Ortis. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does. Operator, please reconsider. You know how dangerous this is. The sentience will be here in force. This is why you bring a Warframe to these things.
My Warframe is here. I just have to find it.
There he is, Operator. The Umbra!
You have relived this moment countless times, but our minds are linked now. We'll face this together. This poison he's given you, it has taken your will away. You are a victim as much as your son.
Sorry, Isa. The time has come.
We are together.
I am honored to be your son.
Alice did this. Not you.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm not going to kill you, boy. You are.
Father! beat him. Father, you all right?
Monsters we couldn't control. We drugged them, tortured them, eviscerated them. We brutalized their minds, but it did not work. Until they came. And it was not their force of will, not their void devilry, not their alien darkness. It was something else. It was that somehow, from within the derelict horror, they had learned a way to see inside an ugly, broken thing. And take away its pain.
We return this memory to the void and find peace in our emptiness.
Operator, you did it! Your transference signal is clean, synchronized with that warframe.
Mark a path to extraction. We've got one last mission before this is done.
Marking, but I'm detecting a mass of sentient forces converging on your location. Quickly, you may be able to escape.
No. Let them come.
past his glory and initiative. These ships will help issue greater power.
Operator, we have no idea what Ballas is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ordis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play?
My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
Operator, there is much to be done. Please consult the navigation console. He is waiting for you, but I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the courtyard. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
Thank you.
I tried to release you from your torment, but it seems those devils rebuilt you.
What have you done with her? Balas? Where is the Lotus?
Has the wolf become a dog? Is this Umbra? Or some Tenno?
Both.
Then both will burn! By me. Not even your Tenno devil can... I created you. Now I know what she sees in you.
Where is she? Where is the Lotus? I am here, Tenno. What? What have they done to you?
Nothing. This is what I am.
Drifting. Gone beyond the new star. Mother, I am coming home.
I saw her, Ortis.
But it wasn't her, was it?
No. I don't know. But I'm going to find out.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... cosmic background radiation is a riot!